Ayanas.
A good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services. You see, this kidnapping of yours, I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
I'm Birdie. I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen. Look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, right? Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call? It's a beautiful day. Birdie? Who is, the hell is her name again now? Jade. Who's Jade?
Fuck you, man!
Now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. A man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains, the cojones.
Okay, this is a low-level agency, bitch!
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yeah.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman... Can't you see? If it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman, don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
I'll take my chances. Oh, you're good this time, Birdie. You've been very useful. But if I see your weasel face again, I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that.
looking for, stranger? Trouble?
Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
I work here, okay? Please, don't hurt me. I just work here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes. How's country life? Local treating you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving in present.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed the guy Birdie. No wonder he went off the grid. Give the Birdman what he wants. You find 47 at any cost.
They're mine.
Not unless you got a receipt.
I could just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. On the girl.
Any ugly ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
Now that is not what a normal person does.
You used to date my sister.
Thank you.
Found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Thank you. haven't seen you before.
That guy, is he? I just,
sorry, sir. The store's closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
Bubba's place.
Do I know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place?
Sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town, going up against Lenny and his boys.
Besides, don't you have one of those gentlemen's agreements? You know, the kind I wouldn't know about because I'm so busy looking the other way and all?
Let me see your face.
Hey, you! Wait up! Hey, you! Hey, you! Wait. ain't fooling me. I don't want to shoot you in. Game's up. Don't move. All right, you hold still. I'm coming to you. Don't do anything stupid.
Wait. Why don't you let him go, son? Then we can talk about what you want.
You're the new guy, right? Big city, right?
Dude, I can see you. You're right there. Hey, be back. Snap out of it, man. You're freaking people out. Oh, right.
Oh, you're the new guy, right? Big city, right? That's not right.
Hey, who do you think you're fooling?
Do I know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place?
Hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style. Hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style. Hey, hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Wait a minute. Oh, is that bacon? Is that bacon I smell? Yes, I think it is.
Faces. He looks a bit like that.
You got nothing to complain about. You better remember that. Hey. Why don't you swing by a barbecue? We got something on the grill. Mason, he's cooking some cattle. Oh.
new guy, right? The big city, right?
Hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Hey! Hey! Sweet. Nice bat! Shove that up your ass.
That guy, is he?
I just...
Save a whole generation.
He's so bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
I know you from somewhere. Bubba's place.
Hey, hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Well, it isn't a county brownie. Got your little bullet there in your pocket?
Siren on and just blasting the town. Just to
kick. Song?
Seriously.
Okay?
We got trouble, guys. We got trouble. I need help.
Ice.
Watch your back, boys. He's kind of crafty. Be careful. I don't think he's anywhere around here. We better check somewhere else.
Hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Thank you. these guys can't know. This is no time for weakness.
Good day to you, officer, sir. Top of the morning.
Lenny Dexter, outcast.
He looks a bit like
everything. What do you see?
What do you want from me? There's nobody here.
bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade. Tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff. Tell him I want my boy back. It's what the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert.
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here. What? Layla, hi. What? No! God! Damn it! All right, I'm coming! Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give her right back! We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Pop told me to leave her with Sanchez.
Where do I find him?
At the factory. Just out of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night. All right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun's... It was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear! Just drive away! Hey, there's no need to do anything! Don't put a bullet in me! I gave you...
Hey, all clear?
All clear.
Thank you.
DSL. Yeah, well, I don't know. I've got him in the middle of something here, but give me a minute, and I'll get there.
working.
I've got my eye on
you. I'm talking to you!
You think you're fooling? Get your hands off.
Can't fool me.
Now I know everybody's been looking forward to Carl's birthday, but I also know you guys are pros. You understand that business comes first, huh?
You! Check out where you're going,
man. Yeah, okay, I'm going.
Where have I seen him? In the bank.
Who gave you credit?
Yeah, my girl backed me up.
The girl.
Hey, what do you care? I pay you, we're clear.
Well, maybe I'll go straight to her next time.
Thank you.
Monty, road been good to you?
Oh, yeah. It's all good. Got myself a new baby girl last month.
Congrats.
Thanks, yeah. Didn't figure on being a dad this late in life.
You're not so old. Oh, heads up with the checks. The fat one's working the window today, and she's got some kind of hair up her ass.
Smoke, doll.
Yeah, they're locked.
I know him.
One's gonna die. Been working this post for years and nothing's ever happened.